the major prophet, they have no idea, they have no clue about who the Father is. Jesus said, no one knows the Father except the Son. And nobody knows the Son except the Father. The Father knows the Son, and the Son knows the Father. Muhammad doesn't know God.
Okay.
No, besides, Buddha doesn't
know God. We're not dealing
God.
With Muhammad at the moment.
But
we're not dealing with Muhammad. We're dealing with Jesus.
Jesus is Father.
So, okay, so the Father
Jesus,
and Jesus, they share the same knowledge, yeah? Did they say?
You are reading a wrong book.
Do they share the same knowledge?
You are following the wrong prophet.
But him, yeah. Oh, my God.
Ladies, yes.
You said the Father, him, yeah. Wait, sir. I'll deal with you in a minute.
No, answer me.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you are asking a silly question.
You know, I'm silly question.
The same knowledge with your Father.
I don't.
Yes.
You but
don't.
According to you, Jesus.
You don't. But Jesus shared.
Oh, he shared the same knowledge.
Knowledge.
So how come he didn't know the day of judgment?
Equal power.
How come he's saying only the Father knows the day of judgment?
You know what?
Not even me.
If Jesus did not have authority, he could have never given it to his 12 disciples. He gave them authority and power. A prophet can never give authority and power to you and I.
So how many gods
you know
do you
why?
Have? Then?
Because a prophet is a human being. That's why Islam is a failure. They don't have no
look,
power.
Look, you cannot
they
use
do
Muhammad
the opposite.
To justify your
Muhammad,
own Bible.
But Jesus
introduced his father.
Jesus. Even today,
three of you guys,
yeah.
And until
Jesus,
now, you cannot prove that Jesus is God.
Yeah, Muhammad,
Bible.
You see Muhammad
what
introduced
you
his father's Allah.
My brother, the Muslims, like, they are like dying hosts.
You should look in the Bible and you should read,
to go.
Hear, O Israel, your God, the Lord is one.
They don't believe
Jesus never preached the Trinity.
Abraham,
the Trinity was a concept established
Jacob,
325 years later after
Muhammad,
Jesus
the
Christ
Muslim
in the Council of Nicaea. It was invented by you. Jesus never said God is
true.
Jesus said worship God.
Muhammad is not a pagan book.
Jesus said I've got God.
Muhammad adopted his father's
Allah. Sir, tell me.
Muhammad,
tell me, sir.
Be quiet.
Tell me, sir. If you believe
saying,
in a God of Abraham, the
Muhammad
God
was
of Jacob,
a man.
No. He's trying to use Islam to justify his own God.
What was Jesus?
So
why?
Your God is equivalent to Muhammad, yeah?
Why do the Muslims all over the world, when they pray,
we believe in
they
Jesus
must,
Christ.
Listen,
peace be upon him.
Focus and face the direction of Mecca.
We
not
believe in Jesus Christ, be upon him.
The Son of Man.
But
the
Jesus
man.
Christ, the Son of Mary.
Is.
We believe in him.
There is.
Unlike you.
Focus on a man, see where it
Mecca is a place of idol.
Man worship of.
Allah is the man.
Jesus is a man.
Allah is the man.
You are Lord.
From birth one, Allah is the word.
What word? Crazy man. Stop making up shit.
Don't make up shit.
Madman. Go back to Africa and tell them that you're lying. Come here with your African shit, man. Go back to Africa and tell them that. They'll tell you to get out. Get out of here. They'll tell you to fuck off. Idiot, man. Don't get me angry, man. Go back to Africa and tell them that. Go back to Africa. They're not here, man. You're going to hell.
The truth and the life.
Where's the law? Where's Jesus' law? You ain't got no law. You're just standing there, man. Chatting shit. Where's Jesus' law?
He is the Messiah.
Alright, he's the Messiah. Where's the Messiah's law?
He did not written in your Quran.
It's written that you lot messed up the book as well. Shut your mouth, man. It's written that you lot messed with the book.
Shut your mouth. You know what? The Isa in the Quran is not the same as Yeshua in the Bible. Come here and talk to us.
Can you understand what I'm saying?
You're praying to a man. You are a foreigner like me.
I'm born in Paddington.
So you are not better than me.
I'm born in Paddington.
You are not English.
I'm born in Paddington.
You are born in Paddington. Where is your origin?
I'm born in London. I don't care where.
London is not your home.
Go back to Africa. Go back to
your home is in Morocco or Algeria, whatever it is.
I'm born in Paddington, mate.
Go back to Syria.
You are born here, but you don't belong here. If you didn't know,
you're the one who don't fucking belong here. Go back to Africa.
You don't belong here.
Chatting shit, lying to the people.
I am a foreigner.
Why are you lying to the people? I'm asking you now.
You're praying to a man and you're telling me I'm the idol worshiper.
What are you crazy? You don't belong here.
All foreigners.
You're praying to a man. How can I be idol worshiping when I'm saying I'm praying to the creator?
But we don't belong here.
Even though he is a foreigner, but he's not a terrorist.
Like me.
He's a foreigner, but not terrorist.
Only you and your people are terrorists.
But my daughter is African.
Coming in here, you foreign
to
shit.
Be African.
These people are waking up.
Come in here, man.
Go tell them. Go to your country and tell them that.
That's why he is not a terrorist.
You are upset because your religion has no meaning.
Waking up. How are you gonna pray to a man?
I tell you, the living God.
The heck are you, man?
You're living God.
That's why I do worship.
This is God's word.
Yes, living God.
And Jesus is the Son of God.
Yes.
He's the Savior.
Yeah.
In Christ, we are united together. You know, my friend, in Christ, the American, African, Jamaican, English, Scottish, Arabs, Indians, in Christ, we are united together. We are one.
Yes.
Why don't you go to Morocco? You don't even have a land in your country.
I tell you, you don't belong here.
Don't be deceived. You are not God of your country.
How can a man be a God?
He is a foreigner, but not terrorist.
Oh, free is one. What free makes one? Go into court.
I tell you, sir.
Free is one.
married. He's a foreigner, but not terrorist.
Don't fool the people who are not married. Do not fool the people. Shut your mouth, man. Idiot, man.
Only people like you.
They told you a man can't. God can't do a baby. God can't be a baby.
Come here,
you are.
That's why Jesus says, I am the light of the world.
He's a generation
of the people. But smile, man. Look at that smile. It's the devil's smile. It's the devil's smile.
In darkness.
The devil's smile.
Christ is the light of the world.
Let me show you something.
He's the Savior.
Smiling.
My friend, you are full of bitterness.
You know your problem? You are full of bitterness.
Go back to Africa. Go back to
Africa. If this your country, you are not English. You are not Scottish.
Yeah.
You are not Irish.
We want more English. You want me to be?
This is not your country. Get it in your brain. You are a foreigner.
Yes.
How can I be a foreigner?
But when you
but
go,
now, I have to tell me how. When I'm born in Paddington.
Sir, you are born in Paddington.
I'm born in
Paddington. He's a terrorist. He doesn't make you a man.
Yeah, because he believes.
Nobody believes
Allah. He believes idol Allah.
Therefore,
he is terrorist and you as well.
Sir,
you as
Jesus is the Son of God.
No, he's not.
He proved himself that he was the Son of God. You know what he did? He raised the dead. He opened the eyes of the blind. He cleansed the lepers. He preached the message of the kingdom of God. You can never compare the Quran with the Bible. The Bible is superior, Musa. You know why? But the Quran does not bring down hatred. But this is love. The Bible means love.
You don't follow.
That's why in John chapter 3, verse 16. Jesus said, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that if you believe in the Son of God,
he's learning Bible.
Yeah, I'm teaching him.
Wonderful.
Everlasting.
Learn Bible, man. Learn Bible.
When you believe in Jesus,
live a happy life.
Forever and ever and ever and ever. Believe in Jesus.
This is what Jesus said. Every nation
knows.
Every nation
knows. John chapter 3, verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that if you believe in the Son of God, you will have everlasting life.
Right.
Jesus promised eternity.
Yes.
The Quran doesn't promise eternity.
No.
Ask any Muslim here if they have everlasting life. They don't. You don't have eternal life, but Jesus promised eternal life to those who will believe in him.
Yes.
That's why Jesus said, I have come as a light into the world. You and I are in darkness, and we need the light of God. And the light of God can be obtained by believing and trusting in the Lord Jesus
Christ. Believe a true Jesus. Believe a true Jesus who died on the cross for you. Believe a true Jesus who died for you.
Our Savior.
We don't believe Jesus.
Oh, believe that Jesus who died for you on the cross. You need to believe that Jesus.
In him.
Don't believe a false
Jesus.
Don't believe false Jesus. Believe the Jesus one who died on the cross for you.
He can be forgiven. The Bible says Jesus died on the cross. His death on the cross will bring deliverance and healing, salvation to those who want to believe.
Mm.
My dear friend, you got to give your life to Jesus.
You have to believe the first.
Without Jesus, you can never see God. Without Jesus, you cannot know God.
Just like me, I like you.
I tell you, my friend, Jesus is not like you and I.
You
got a mother, and a father. Jesus is never like Muhammad. You know why? Muhammad had a father and a mother.
Jesus how?
Moses had a father and a mother. Jesus did not have a father.
Jesus
have. He doesn't have a father.
Biological father.
You can never be the same with Jesus.
Jesus have a mother.
Sir,
the same
sir,
like me.
Sir,
them.
Sir, can you do
same
a miracle?
Like Jesus have a mom. Like
can
me.
You
have
perform
a, mom, Jesus have a, mom.
A miracle? No, you can. Yeah. You know why? Because you're a sinner. Yeah. Like everybody else. But Jesus was perfect. Muhammad was a sinner. Moses
yes,
was
Muhammad
a sinner.
Was right.
Jeremiah was a sinner.
Muhammad
all
right.
The prophets were sinners.
So Muhammad, but is right. Muhammad is right.
He's an idol worshipper. He's an idol worshipper. He worships idol Allah.
He worships idol Allah.
I am better than Muhammad. You know why? Muhammad didn't have the spirit of God in him.
Yes.
But
no.
I have.
How do you know?
I know. Because his hand,
son of God.
The hand
how
of
you know?
Muhammad was full of blood. He shed blood.
Yeah,
I've never shed blood. I preach the love of God. Did he preach love? No. Many people died during the reign of Muhammad. And not only that, he had many wives. He can never be a prophet. There is no evidence that Muhammad was a prophet. And not only that, you cannot give evidence whether Muhammad saw an angel in a cave.
You go
no evidence.
No, that is
a fabrication.
Made
up thing.
You
want
go.
To have
you know
a
why?
Role model.
Muhammad, Muhammad received satanic verses. Muhammad received satanic verses. Muhammad received satanic verses from Satan.
You
Muhammad
mean,
received satanic
well,
verses
I
from Satan.
I can give you reference. Ask Salman Rushdie.
Muhammad received satanic verses. Muhammad received satanic verses. Therefore, he is not a true prophet.
You know,
he is not a true prophet.
Muhammad received satanic verses.
I'm telling you the truth.
Yes.
That without Jesus,
listen, we believe in eternity. Without Jesus,
there is no heaven. Jesus can take you to heaven
when
you turn away from your sin.
Yes.
You know what? Muhammad died a sinner.
When
you die a sinner, you go to hell.
Yes. Yes.
If I die a sinner, I will go to hell.
Yes.
If you kill, if you murder, you commit adultery. You're a liar.
You are
And when you are homosexual, you die, you go into hell.
Yes.
Go
and
wonder.
And like a Muhammad pedophile.
In Jesus, you go to
heaven. If you are a pedophile like Muhammad,
Jesus
you will die.
Without Jesus,
eternal
death.
Yes.
There's no heaven. So my Muslim friend, forget about heaven. You are sinners. You need a savior.
Yes.
You know why?
We need Uber.
You as a Muslim,
we don't change. We need minicabs.
You talk as a Muslim today, tomorrow you are fighting. What is the point for you to talk about God and you are full of hatred?
Go away.
When you hate your neighbor, I tell you, you can go to heaven. Now tell me, Ibas, my Muslim friend, do you know Israel?
Allah.
Do you know the Jewish people?
Allah.
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 You don't.
Allah.
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 Allah. Oh, Jesus.
Allah.
Oh, Jesus.
Allah.
Jesus, what more?
Allah.
Jesus, what more?
Allah. Allah.
Okay? I tell you, sir,
Allah.
Jesus is greater than Allah.
Muhammad,
Allah will take you to hell. But Jesus will take you to heaven.
Allah.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Allah
will take you to Mecca.
He's the idol of Mecca.
Allah takes you to Mecca.
Go to hell, ya Obama.
Idol of Mecca.
Allah, go to hell, ya Obama.
Jesus,
Allah, Allah,
Jesus,
Allah, yes, Allah, not in denying name,
Jesus,
Allah, not in denying name,
hey, Steve. Steve,
and all Muslim law, praise of the Maryam alayhi salam, and Obama grace,
not the one who died for you on the cross,
and the best of the end,
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Malik.
He said, "Thank you, Malik. Who will
Malik?"